Quite a few of us have either seen or heard of the YouTuber Sanger Pello, known for his huge voice, creator of the Spooky Dance and Spooky Month character Skin Pump, who are now one of the main rivals on Friday Night Funkin'. And personally, I have seen quite a bit of Sanger Pello's videos, but a lot of them I can't watch and just say, oh yeah, this is definitely funny. Because the problem I have with Sanger Pello is even though the most funniest thing he does is his faces, but sometimes he can do some turns and different violence and all this that's just downright awful, and just you don't need that in a cartoon story time sort of animation. So I don't know why he does that. But anyway, here are the top 5 best and worst Sanger Pello videos. And for the fifth worst, Mokey's Horror House. Now, personally, I thought this one was pretty interesting compared to a lot of Sanger Pello's videos. And the reason why is because Mokey, which, by the way, if you don't know what Mokey is his ripoff version of Mickey Mouse. But Mokey goes down to his basement, which is a humongous basement for some weird reason. And the whole episode is just him talking to the audience about he's going to check the basement inside of his house, even specifying that it is his house. But then, towards the end of the basement, there's this creepy looking thing that is just downright weird and just can be pretty terrifying. And Moki, being brave, wonders who the heck this is in his house. And while the thing doesn't answer, he dumbly goes close to it. And then it looks like it's starting to suck his soul out, revealing so many weird, disgusting images of him. And I just don't know why Pello would do that. I mean, Mokey Show is one of his probably most successful cartoons, besides Johnny and Ill. So, why would you do that? I do not understand. Anyway, for the fifth best, it's not Krima. If you don't know what Krisma is in Sanger Pello, it's basically Moki's version of Christmas. Now, personally, I really don't like the Christmas ones because even though I probably laughed at some of them when I first saw them, because mainly the only reason I laugh at Sanger Pello is because of the faces he does and different remarks that are actually clean, you know, where he's not swearing or anything. But this one is just downright funny compared to the other Christmas episodes. So, if you guys don't know, the Krima episode is where Mickey is just torturing Minnie Mouse for no reason. And just, by the way, yes, I know Pell fans, her name is Mummy in this. Alright, I'll just say that then. So, Mickey Mouse just torturing Mummy for no reason. And sometimes, it's some little creative ways he does are hilarious. But at other times, it's just downright awful. But Not Krima is an episode where she gets her revenge when she shows Moki that it's the 24th and not the 25th and he can't do anything to her. So she goes a whole day in an insane, maniacal journey trying to destroy Moki on this day. And what also makes this video pretty good as well is they accidentally infiltrate the YouTube headquarters and blow it out with a PewDiePie bomb. And that, in my opinion, is pretty creative. But then Santa reminds Moki that it pretty much is Christmas, and then he just goes full throttle bad on Minnie. And some of the things he does to her, like, I don't really like when he's just like slapping her and all that. But then I just don't like how they end and how they just progress with Moki just doing this for no reason. It's just downright awful. Next up, number 4 on the worst, Painful Krima. Now, I literally just explained this on the top 5, on number 5 on Not Krima, that I hate these ones, but Painful Krima, even by the title you can tell, it specifies how bad this is. And I just don't like that in these videos. And they just take the creativity out of making it a good animation. And also, he just goes full out bad on this video. And it's not really how a pillow would normally do things. So yeah, I don't like pillow for that one. Next up on number 4, best unwanted guest, Spooky Month. If you guys don't know, Spooky Month is about a skeleton and a pumpkin named Skid and Pump, which I've recently learned they actually aren't monsters, they're just in costumes. But every time October comes, they go on this little adventure on Halloween. Now, this one has, like, literally almost no swearing at all compared to Pello, and it's probably one of his most popular works. Now, I personally love this because Skid and Pump are so relatable to actual kids. My unwanted guest is his longest episode where they're on a journey, they're going to shop, they're going to a guy's van, and this is one of the people who kidnap people, but for some reason he actually spares them every single time because it's spooky month, which is hilarious, but the funniest thing is when he captures them, when he kidnaps someone else, he forgot to dispose of the person, which then they're questioning, oh, who is this? So it's hilarious just seeing him trying to think of some sort of little quirk in order to prevent them from noticing what it is. But then, meanwhile, their mother's trying to survive a demon, and it is just downright hilarious compared to a lot of Pella videos. And Pella is hilarious at a lot of times. This is one of those videos that are clean but humorous, and that I really love in a video. And for the number third worst, 422, I think that's the title, but it's like where Moki tastes something. I'm not gonna say what, and I'm pretty sure this one is just downright terrible. It's been a while since I've seen this one, but it's awful, to be honest with you. And like, I'm not even gonna say anything. Like, I don't even think I can say what it's about without getting like copyright or something. So, yeah, if you can take it, see it for yourself. I do not recommend that one, though. It is one of the worst videos I have ever seen him make. And for the number third best, the Newgrounds Smash Bros. Parody. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. And if that's not the title, then the text below will say exactly what it's called. But basically, what this is it's just like a parody of all the Smash Bros. Characters and Smash Ultimate. And it has no talking and no very bad violence, and that's pretty good in a Pella video if he does that. But it just shows like Wario versus Donkey Kong, Wario getting his car off the platform, Kirby eating the lunar moon, King Dedede trying to survive everyone, he just destroys everyone with pose, and it's hilarious to be honest with you. So I really love this one. This one I do recommend though, because this has like no swearing unless you look in the captions, but I don't really think you need captions for this because the only audio there is sounds different characters make, and you have to expect that in Smash Bros. Because you know they make sounds, obviously. And for the numbers two worst, Pello's Fetus. Now, this video is so bad that it's actually age restricted. Now, he made a second one and they didn't age restrict that one. It is awful though. It's a promotion for what he's doing for different plushies, but it's really not good at all. He's just swearing way more than usual. He's doing very bad comments that can be racial to a lot of people, and he's just doing this for a promotion. I don't think you have to include all that for a promotion. Be like Mr. Beast, where he's just doing honey, where he's promoting honey on different ads and all that. You don't have to do all that full throttle just for an ad. Or a promotion or a sponsorship. Number two on the second best, every Storytime animation. Now, I really love Storytime animators. If you don't know what that is, just think of The Odd Ones Out, Jane Animations, Let Me Explain Studios, Something Else YT, Tim Tom, Haminations, all of them. And Pello just did all of them in a nutshell, basically. It's a 15-minute video of all the Storytime animators, basically in a nutshell. It's downright hilarious for all the creative ways he has them go against each other. Because Pello sometimes does violence in a very bad way, but then times like these are really creative. Where he has, like, just like a tea and they just collapse. They're just drinking tea and they collapse. Or it's like one guy's infamous swoosh gets drinking by Alex Clark or something like that. And Tim Tom even suck someone into his eye, because if you look at Tim Tom, he has no actual eyes for his character, and just it's hilarious how they go against each other. And then the police come here for like no reason. I think they're also Storytime animators, and my goodness, it's hilarious. It is really hilarious. I really recommend that one. I'm pretty sure there's no swearing in it. I may be wrong, but last time I saw it, it's pretty much clean. And before we get to the number ones, Let me just get some honorable and dishonorable mentions. First up, with the dishonorable mentions, April Fool's Day and ice cream. So what's wrong about April Fool's Day is where, like, Moki is trying, in Moki Show, this is a Moki Show episode if you couldn't guess that, he is doing an April Fool's prank, but his goes way too far, and I am not showing you what he does. Now, if you've seen April Fool's Day, you probably know exactly what I'm talking about. The other one I have a problem with is ice cream. Now, first time I saw his ice cream video, I laughed pretty much. But then when I started to watch it again, I realized that it is pretty bad. Like, he just insults someone for being heavyweight and just like an overweight manager. And at first it's funny because you think it's like a your mom joke, but then you suddenly learn that he's not referring it to a your mom joke, and that destroys that joke. But then he also does racial terms while he's doing this video, and that is awful. Like, I just hate it when Pello does that. You don't need to do that in order to make a good video. And that's why I am not subscribed to Pello anymore. For the honorable mention, In My Opinion and The Sun. Now, In My Opinion is like an 8-minute video of Pello actually being honest about something, where he's basically not cursing almost at all, and he's just saying, oh, this is what it is in my opinion. And he does like 4 different types of people that would react to this. And this is actually true with everyday life on how people react to different people's opinions. At the same time, though, it's like way better than his other videos, in my opinion. So I don't really think some people like that one for some reason. And another one I like is The Sun. This is also a Moki show where it's like the sun is basically just like evil to Moki, trying to make sure he does not have any rest, leading to him shooting the sun, and then the sun just like destroys Earth, but then he goes under shade, and apparently that helps him survive from it. It's really weird, but at the same time, there's a lot of creative things he did in it. And now, all you've been waiting for, the number one worst and best Sanyer Pello videos. For number one, the worst Sanyer Pello video of all time is the 9/11 video. Yeah, you've heard me right. He actually made a video on that, and I'm not probably even gonna show any clips from this. That's how bad it is. He's literally just doing a video about that awful event, and it's like like that's like one of the worst events in history, in my opinion. But like the fact that he decided to get the guts to make a Moki animation of this, that is just downright the worst thing I've ever seen Pello do. Now, yeah, like, racial terms are really bad on his part, and all the crude jokes and the swearing he does, but that really takes the bait. Like, that is really, like, the worst thing he has ever done in his channel. Alright, now to end this off, the number one best Sanyer Pello video, in my opinion, is Spooky Month! It's a spooky month with Skin and Pump! Now, this. And by when I say it's Spooky Month, this is the first Spooky Month video he's ever made. And in my opinion, this is the only Spooky Month video I actually don't get tired of. It is 1.5 minutes, and it's showing exactly how Skid and Pump's life actually works. And then just finishing it off with just me and everyone doing the spooky dance. And then, guess how it ends? It's almost Christmas at the Skid and Pump's house. And that, my friends, is why I basically hate Sanyer Pello, at least most of the time. But then if it's a Spooky Month video, I recommend that's like the only one he actually keeps up to work with. But Pell's watching this, don't take this the wrong way, Pello. Like, just keep doing what you do. You're a YouTuber, your channel, do whatever you want. Anyway, guys, I'm Complex Live. That was a Nerd's sort of top 10. I'll see you guys on the other side. Goodbye.